exhausting day. And I thought the best thing for us to do was just to sit down together and just play a bit of this, just relaxing and having fun. Hey Games, don't worry my friend, I recognise the name and it's good to see you. I hope you're back to stay. Stuff. Getting rid of a load of things. That's really strange. Maybe try restarting, my friend. Mark Burton says the best ASMR streamer. I think, like, we're the only ASMR streamer, aren't we? I still appreciate the compliment, though. Thank you, my friend. Yeah, exactly. I know, like, it's hard sometimes to forget about haters. Like, easier said than done, right? But the important thing is that rage quit. That's hilarious. But it's just some weird comments we had on a ASMR painting video over on my channel. Mark. Very strange. But, you know, not a major bother. I don't really care that much. Dino Stone is in the US and is glad that there is a late night stream. Well, yeah. Today is very much a late ASMR and chill, relaxing stream. So, the Noki 33 is worrying about life, his exams that are coming up soon. Well, you know what I say, my friend. Try not to worry about them for today. Just for today. Because, you know what? This is an ASMR stream. You can just hang out with us. Your exams don't exist for today. Wow, man, look at that aerial shot there. Us with a finish up, beautiful shot. Two pros and a veteran. It's very difficult to be able to fight them on this, but I'm gonna get 100% here quickly. Oh, you shit. You ain't getting shit here. That's a good clearance there. since you're in neutral as well. So what is it that you're now doing? Yep, you're Shrek. What job did you get? Anything cool? Are you like a rocket scientist? Are you a samurai sword salesman? Oh shit, I missed the ball. You missed the ball quite a lot in this game. There we go, nice. Clearance is good. There it goes. Look at that. It's up again. You missed it. the ASMRCast for life. It's been a while, hasn't it? I haven't seen you for a little bit. Good to see you. Before that's like other content that we're gonna do. has been saved by Noodle. And E-Ray, nice shot. There you go. I didn't do business account yet. it'll be amazing if you could live stream tomorrow because you've got to finish history coursework. Well, maybe I will. Maybe I will. Don't forget, there's actually genuinely 500 ASMR videos now on the ASMRCast. So there is a literal shit ton of videos that you could go and watch right now. So yeah, that would keep you going for weeks. Go and watch from the old series that you never got a chance to see, maybe. Oh, nice attack. Yeah, I could easily create like private games if that's what you guys wanted later on, but I feel like we need to have more viewers for that to happen, so we'll just wait and see what happens. Right now, which is a sort of like normal number, so thank you to everybody who's decided to join us this evening. I know we are a little bit late today and I haven't put out any announcement on the YouTube channel because I don't have all the bits and pieces set up for us to be able to do that, but never mind. This is a little personal live stream for you guys because you know what? Because I love you guys so much. Saves that I've seen in a very long time. says to Luminati, "Hey Gav, love your videos. Sorry I can't donate more, I'm kind of broke. Would love it if you could bring it back off screen, and I love the perfect as well." Thanks, my friend. That's really awesome of you. I've minimized the game. In the world. It's like boom. 7. A man of few words. He is a renegade, a rogue. He don't take no guff. He has donated £4.91 or 7 United States dollars. And quite simply says, cheers. Well, I tell you what, Electric 7, cheers to you too as well, my friend. Thank you for that. That's super important of you. And super awesome of you as well. You're all coming out of the woodwork today. Thank you so much. This is incredible. And I think that because of Electric's fantastic donation, he's caused us to get the goal there. Look at this.
Dragons 97.
Guys, just like hang out there for a second. Brilliant. Go. Holy shit, okay. He called for defending and then he didn't defend. Okay. Ah, Luck's got the chip there. Shit, how did he miss that? Okay. That's good. Good play, good play. Once again, managed to get it up. Oh, he's so close there to getting that one in. And close is obviously not good enough, but little raise, dragon's quick, get the defense, nice, clearance, very good. Okay, that's good. Sun BLT's got the ball up again. Oh, he's over the top. Sun BLT, nobody's there. And he's up on the top, no, he's not. Straight into overtime, this is it. This is it, guys. The game. To end all games. Are they going to try? No. Oh! If I had more confidence there and got a little bit sooner, that one could have been really good. But it wasn't quite there. Stopping that guy from getting on that ball right there. And dragons. That's huge. That's a huge play. That's a huge play as well. It's all missed, unfortunately. Joker with the rebound here. It's up and it's past us, but we managed to get absolutely bounced in the right position here. They're going to try to dribble it up. We get on top of it though. And this could be the game to end all games. Look at this. Really getting high on that. Joker managing to get it. a super long stream today, but we are going to be here for a little bit. We've managed to get up to 40 people now, so thank you everybody for joining us and welcome. I am super tired, so my eyes are becoming heavy. Don't forget, guys, make sure that you're following us if you're enjoying the stream, because then Cody Sounds play like this. Shot dragons there, but not quite. Assist.